Here's the house on Edgewater. There goes the house on Edgewater. It's a sad day at 205 Edgewater Drive.